never seen one of these in action. Oh, yikes. These guys had a bad day.
What is it?
Burnt skeletons.
Oof. Not how I'd want to go out.
Kind of like those astronauts.
What are you talking about?
One of the early moon missions. There was an electrical fire and the astronauts burned up in their capsule.
Well, at least they died for something worthwhile.
Exactly. These guys were just assholes killed by other assholes. Sad. Can you get through?
All right, I got you.
Shh. Stay low.
Nice and quiet. Thank you.
I don't get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out, right?
Maybe they didn't make it to this spot.
Maybe. Let's find that gas.
This place is a synagogue.
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so...
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Well, unlike your other ones.
You shut it. This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
You never struck me as much of a believer.
Nah. But I like coming from a long line of survivors.
You mean after Outbreak Day?
That. And the Inquisition. And the Holocaust. My family always made it out alive. Barely.
Okay. Found the gas. Just need to get back there. Hell yeah.
Hey, language. This is a house of worship.
We got some gas.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Okay. Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said one when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. It's what I know. This way. Right behind you.
Hmm.
Hey, what are you doing?
I bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Okay.
Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding. Nothing to it. Come on, Dina.
Right.
I hope you got where you were going. '57, '74? Are we in the future?
No, doofus, that's a Hebrew calendar.
For the new year, my sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey.
Ugh, now I'm craving it.
Oof, that does sound pretty good.
Jewish holidays are all about food. And celebrating not getting annihilated by our enemies.
A long line of survivors.
Exactly.
What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible.
Hmm.
My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burnt. All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything.
Okay. Gate.
Could be a while before we run into Abby and her friends. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Good point.
Onward, Shimmer.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Just having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk cows?
Are you making fun of me?
No. It actually sounds kind of nice.
Really?
Yeah. Really. Nope. Locked.
Always worth a try.
Hey, Valiant Music Shop.
Should we check for supplies? Recognize anyone?
No. They're too old. The group that came to Jackson would have been kids. Jotting this down. Looks like that's everything over here. Damn, that's pretty good. Mm-hmm.
got a bunch of records here. The Sleek Habit. What was that?
Nothing.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah. He should have kissed me then.
I wanted to.
Me too.
All right. We should keep moving.
Yeah.
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact. You could just goof off, play some instruments.
Start a band.
You don't know how to play anything.
I mean, I could definitely figure it out. Check this out.
Oh, wow. That was an interesting beat.
Excuse me. I am a natural. Admit it.
I love you.
Whatever. We're starting a band.
How about you be my groupie?
That was an adventure.
Haven't found any of them yet.
Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now.
I got it. You put in the code.
Hey, these old generators are pretty finicky, so it might take you a few tries of... Oh.
Sorry, go on.
Nothing.
Or they're just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
Wolf. WLF. I get it.
Oh, yeah. We can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on. That.
This one's fresh, and he's got one of those wolf patches.
Guess they didn't make it out with the gas after all.
That's good, right?
Those fuckers who killed Joel got taken up by some random infected.
Then they'd still be dead, Ellie.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here. Shot.
You recognize him?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys.
The infected just wandered in.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
Recognize this one either.
What the fuck happened here?
Tommy did this.
This? No way.
That was definitely him. The ones that killed Joel.
shit. There's another one over here.
He was using them against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not,
you fuck him up. East one. Another gate code?
Looks.
This just happened, though. He can't be far off.
Yeah.
Come on. We can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but... fuck.
I know.
Are you okay? It wasn't pretty.
I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
You get the generator. I'll open the gate.
Remember the code?
The one written in blood? Yeah.
I say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.
I still have some of those almond things left if you're hungry.
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go!
Ina!
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! You're supposed to be out looking for the other one. The
fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that.
We gotta get her to Isaac, and we gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Hold up.
That doesn't make any sense.
It's a direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush.
I don't care how many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second right now?
Get out of my way.
Nina!
Come here.
Dina! The gunshots. Look, she's one of them. Come on, look at that later. Was there a TV station on that map? I don't fucking know. Come on, fuck, Ellie.
How many guys did you see?
Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
It was this way! Move up! Clear the rooms!
Get another angle on them!
Yeah, on it!
Thank you. good?
Yeah. You recognize any of these guys?
No.
Search the courtyard. You, hold the cafeteria. I'll cover here.
Right.
Have a look here. Fuck these wolves. Steal their shit.
What do we got?
Anything? Oh, no. Over there. Ellie, get down.
Hello?
Where's Adrian? Cool.
Fuck! Hey, you two! Trespass is gone!
What?
You seen anything?
No.
Cover this roof. I'll check over here.
You sure she's not on the street? Did you look?
How would she get down there?
I don't know.
Has this been called in? Greg went out to Capitol Hill. He should be back with those guys any minute. Down there?
There's no one here.
This doesn't feel right.
Come with me. Let's check.
What about this? Let's try it. We gotta get away from this school. Now.
There has to be a way down this street somewhere.
I got it. Come on. We need to get to the street. All right, coast looks clear.
Yeah.
I think we're good. All right, check this out. She's one of them.
Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter.
Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah.
TV station.
You think she's still there?
We gotta find out, right?
So, it's by all these tall buildings. That way.
Go get Leah.
You good?
Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.